That's why we have constituted this ASPER chapter in STC also. Actually, UNAI is the initiative of United Nations, and it was started in the year 18th November 2010.
In fact, we like to know that the St. Thomas College was one of the first Indian, the first Indian college to get accredited to the UNAI program.
Are also at the heart of the UN's global mission of peace, development and human rights.
It is the most vibrant and dynamic section of the society.
I'm happy that even the students who's involved in taking photographs, arranging this organization, arranging this program and everything. Why? We are part of it.
I also thank the college authorities for making this event a great success. I wish the European
Because of the social media and everything, you are creators and you are creators.
You can also read. Okay? Now perhaps more than ever, I told you, as the aspiring global population, you know, 7.3 billion, and need to be a better informed and educated young people, the world over about the United Nations represents an ongoing challenge that cannot be unheeded. You cannot go back, it's already
part of the world. The purpose of the ability